Hey guys, today I'm doing a Squishy King's score, and I have done this
again.
Yeah, I know. Can you turn that down? But it keeps deleting my playlist millions and millions of times. But I got some new squishies like this one, and this one. And I already have the yellow cake of that one, but I really wanted the next one. Yeah, this one is set up. And so that's what I'm gonna do it again. But the first one we're gonna do with these. This bin, because it's my licensed, not really licensed, but you know what I mean. You know, squishies are like collectibles, I guess. But yeah, so we're just gonna. So here we have this Kuroki. I don't even know if these are called garbage bread or something. I don't know. But it's super squishy and slurizing like. And I got this set for $10. Here's the licensing. And then we have this rainbow one, I think. Hello Kitty donut. And this one's really hard.
Oh guys, in my next video, I'm gonna have to film it on Zuri's phone. I'm gonna get ready, like, okay, but I'm about to film it on Zuri's phone. I'm gonna be doing, how to, like, video, editing photos, showing you guys how to edit photos, how I edit my photos. Okay,
so I'm gonna say this bread. Wait, hold on, wait. This bread, because it's so squishy. It's super sorry. And yeah, we'll put this there. This is gonna be the losers. I can't believe I just said that it was a loser because it's one of my favorite squishies. But I say my squishies, but yeah. So here we have this dragon fruit that I got. I also got these two yesterday. I just wanted to say that. But it's dragon fruit versus this Hello Kitty pizza.
I might be doing that video unless I think of another video. I might be doing editing. How to edit videos. So how to edit pictures. Or a gaming video.
I don't know. I'm gonna say this one wins because I really like this squishy. Also, it's pretty rare, I think.
No, I'm gonna do a gaming video. Yeah. I'm gonna do a gaming video.
So the next squishy thing we have is this shortcake. I don't even know what. It's not probably not a shortcake, but whatever. Yeah. Or this French fry.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna be doing a gaming video, and we're gonna play.
Oh, she's gonna give me video. So I'm gonna say this one because it's much more surprising and very really cute. Really like this one. So it's gonna be in the loser's pile.
Let your car. Then let me show you this car. This one.
As you see, I'm not looking much at the camera.
And they have a bunch of really nice cars you can get.
This Puni Maru poop.
Like they have Lambos and like that. We're gonna do this one.
Or this Hello Kitty waffle.
Okay. But so it's basic.
I'm gonna say the Puni Maru poop because it's Puni Maru. So. But yeah. Then we have four more squishies. Okay. So these two are both the same brand actually, but this one I got yesterday for my sister. But it's super slow rising and soft. But this is mine, and this is mine. But this one versus this little cake. And this one's really hard.
Like, you have to follow. I'm gonna say this one is the winner.
I forgot to
remember. So it's the loser. Don't get distracted. So the last two things is my least favorite squishy. This man bun, I hate this squishy so much. And versus this squishy obviously wins, so loser. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna pick two favorites out of the whole winner collection thing. So we'll drop the ones that we don't like. So I'll put this. I'm gonna put the losers right there.
Oh my god, jeez. They break so hard.
So between this squishy and this squishy.
Okay.
Here, I'll give you guys a squish test.
Heart.
So this squishy, the Kropi frog, I love this squishy to death. Versus this Puny Maru Poo. I honestly don't know which one I'm gonna pick. We have had this longer, and this one's newer.
Sorry guys. I'm gonna be doing a face.
I'm gonna say this one wins the whole round.
What?
So yeah, the loser is right
there. Video I'm gonna do.
So next we're gonna do from all the losers. We're gonna battle those for my winners. So, and I might have, you know.
Yeah, so holding video.
So basically, this one versus the Sanrio squishy versus the Sanrio squishy, and they're both. This one's harder than this one. So. I'm gonna say this one wins for all the things. Now, yeah, that was a squishy thing, and I hope you guys liked it. I do not know if it's exactly how the score goes. Because different people do different things, but I guess I'm doing my own twist on it if I do this, but yeah. So yeah, this is the winner.
Hey guys,
yeah, bye.